it's crazy. Jump all around.
Oh. I don't know something.
I'm not gonna let it get me down.
Oh.
I'm going
to do some funky changes. But I'll be alright as long as I can find the groove. It's happy to see you and me back in the stride again.
Yeah.
Mix it with your name, make sure you get them crevices, get down in between, cause folks will do you dirty, have you feeling like Raheem, passion coming in from a different type of hue, yes, midnight melody playing while I'm thinking sky's blue, I've been fatherless ever since the day that they placed me, down in that dicky, yes, baby, here's some tissues, cause though I had some alabaster box Sundays, the bastard still will knock them out the box in the worst way, and that's why I sit out yonder playing me some Stevie Wonder, been begging for that roll of thunder, why I think it ponder, or why my iris searching out for idioms, when the cornea collabing messed up my brain stem, when the retina did detach, I detached my vessel, I'm somewhere idly on the playground, and I was playing with them devils, depression episodes, I have several, had to figure out that I'll be heavy like the metal, the wallflower named gardenia, that be shedding all her petals, these people bad because I pop and they just black like kettle, but I'm cool like Coretta, divine but not Loretta, I want the Sunday kind of love, like I'm really Etta, been stoned but not Rosetta, had some blues but I'm all better, baby what is your vendetta, is you mad cause I rap better, I done sold with many powers, as a female teach me I'm to nibble, not devour, not a whiskey sour, Tennessee whiskey with a load of Mason Dixon, I'm at with Dixie asking Jesus can he come and pick me, nope, cause I be in the first every fifth, and yes I do plead the fifth, and yes I do work in fifth, ask your babies if they want a special or a classic chip, be classically special, you will never be no average gym, cause life is really funny and it's never as it seems, make sure you get the coconut, mix it with the name, make sure you get them crevices and get down in between, folks will do you dirty, have you feeling like Raheem, look, my name be no eye, my left eye be my soul tie, yes I rock them lemonade braids and I rock a fro eye, no eye, will always be the black girl with the tough skin, bashful, bold, wearing a turban made out of satin,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, yeah. Hey. Shout out my man with the legs, you know what I'm saying? Hey. Oh, oh. Hey, hey.
Hey, Jose.
Alright, so they say it's only two things that matter in this life. That's relationships and choices, alright? It's been a long time coming, a long road. Road to glory, walked through pain, climbed out in gold. It's been too many tough years, lost too many souls. Too many goals yet to be made, we gon' finish strong. Ask God, will she let me fail? I never will. Ain't stop until my 100 mil, make 100 mil. Stay 100, watch solid, never fold on your team. Never say you can't or won't, never sleep on your dreams. Dream big, reach for the stars, land on the moon. Ain't too many real ones left, I ain't in the mood. To sit through the fake smiles, laughs, and giggles. Is you my homie or a hater? Unsolved riddles. These are thoughts of your maker, the reason why you got haters. This the Alpha Omega. Imagine life without prayer. We on God's team, but can't see the wind, so it seems. I ain't doubting God, but you know what I mean. I know you want the fast cars and fancy things. I know you want them flashing lights and matching bling. But that don't matter when you disappear. Everything is everything. God is here. Yeah. So, I'm about to say, let me get one more thing off. So, sometimes I call myself the God, right? It's actually a moniker. It's actually an acronym. It stands for Gain All Wisdom Divinely. We all are created by source. We all have the source of the sun. You dig what I'm saying? We are brethren. We are brothers and sisters. You dig what I'm saying? So, yeah. Drop it. Shout out to Night Wonder. You dig what I'm saying? Message for today. If you got a talent, please don't waste it, all right? You holding up the traffic. You dig what I'm saying? It's planted in the darkness, reefs in the light. Who bask in the glory, had to go through the strife. Who carries the lows when it's fastest to go around? Appreciate the loss, appreciate what's found. Begin with the seed, being who's hungry. The grass ain't greener, my brother, you just ornery. You claiming you over it, but I hope you understood. We come with the rules and principles, you take the bad and the good. Live how the Lord kings and princes do. Don't worry about the gaslight and the rent that's due. Worry about the queens and how the queens move. Take the pharmaceuticals, you keep these zombie loose. Chilling like the Honolulu breeze, you in a bad way. Chasing the cheese, just pass the time, pacifying the guns. It's showing up the talent, tactics of the devil, heaven of the past.
Deep thoughts in my brain.
You showing up the present.
It's magical light.
I know you got a talent, but you holding up the present, nigga.
Deep thoughts in my brain.
Stop. I'm holding up the traffic, man. That's it, man. You do whatever God gives you. God's giving you, man. Hey, DJ.
You holding up the traffic, man.
I guess we just gonna check out, you know what I'm saying? Hey, hey, hey.
I know you got a talent, but you holding up the traffic, nigga. Stop holding up the traffic, man.
I can't remember this next one. Oh, it's called Math. If anybody is down with the Supreme Math, Supreme Being, you know, all around, we all gods. You know what I'm saying? Let's drop that. Say that again. We all what? We all gods. This y'all math lesson for the day. What's the difference between one and two? What's the difference between me and you? Wanted more but taking less. We don't eat our second best. We always have knowledge when there's nothing left. What's the difference between two and three? What's the difference between you and me? Not the way I breathe or the way I bleed. Understand this wisdom. We all God body. What's the difference between four and five? The reason that you still alive. All things obliged to the Most High. This where culture reside. This where you cleanse your mind. What's the difference between six and seven? One law, decoded message. Equal in every section. Learn from every lesson. Understand you in God's presence. What's the difference between seven and eight? Your mind is a divine place. Create you a future worth living. Destroy all potential prisons. Only let light out your prism. What's the difference between eight and nine? Being patient, please take your time. Focus on the progress. Don't forget to digress. Remember, being born is a process. So what you learn in this cipher? Nothing matters in this life but shining light on the darkness.
What is it?
Hey, hey.
But on bread. Ain't talking about money, I'm talking necessity. But on bread. Call me whenever I do it for family. But on bread. Ain't got what you want, but I got what you need. But on bread. Started a village, we planted a seed. But on bread.
The
district
four,
you know what I'm saying? South
Florida. Hey, hey,
there you go,
hey. Watch how I build and I grow from the dirt. Got the blueprint, now I'm breaking the earth. Talking like this, yeah, I know I got work. Talking like this, man, this shit gotta work. Keeping my blessings, can't keep what you took. Space on the table, I'm taking these books. Flowing like rivers, but watch how I surf. Feeding your soul, but these hills ain't for church. This here for spirit, this here for the soul. Ain't here for diamonds, we here for the gold. Play my position, I'm waiting my turn. Lead by example, and that's how I learn. We on the better, we taking this early. No, we ain't changing, it's just a new version. Still got the same jersey, sick of you. It's time that I purge.
Don't make a sound.
Say what you want me, ain't baby. Silly rabbit thing, I'm falling.
In the building, back in the back again. Like Rosa Parks, but instead I'm back in the color, man. Future shows I'm the one to carry the torch. Y'all boys better pick up y'all feelings like Jasmine Sullivan. Extra, extra, read all about it. They say New York's the last place because they went out of talent. I guess that's the way love goes. Sorry, Miss Jackson. The way we kill the rappers, we need to get back on balance. I suppose I oppose blows. job. You rapping sweet like corn, get put on the cob. Yeah, you best not quit your day job. Yeah. Make some noise if y'all love old school music. That's right. How you doing, my man?
Yeah. Loving it. Loving it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Stumbling like AOT. Prepare for the rumbling. My stick's close like my cousin is. I'm on the edge, don't get near before I jump. The joints that I make your head start to bump. Bump, bump the sound of your receiver. All praise is due to my dog, Blue, brother's keeper. Gotta tuck my heater. I'm known as a hitter, but recognized as a niggas. Young, black, and proud, dog, I'm Jesus. Yeah. Shouts out to my brother, Jupiter the Muse, man. Yeah. Check. Hey, yeah. This is once in the making. I feel like I should say this. Yeah. I'm gonna replay this. Yeah. Once in the making, I feel like I should say this. Jay Dilla's nice and all, but New Jobbies is one of the greatest. I know it's heartbreaking, your hands shaking, then you awaken. I woke to lots of breathtaking. You hear that? The dopest, he knows this. No one as cold as me. Cold world, icy it can make your toes curl. Yeah, you go, girl. Like Martin and Gina, give me the favor. Take them old shoes, come get these new shoes. Make that money, shawty. A little advancement. Come and get your nails and feet done. Whenever you need me in the morning, baby, you can.
I'll see y'all singing. Say, hey, I don't know what I want. housing industry for. You know, if you want a townhome, you can find a townhome. You can find all sizes of single family homes. You can buy a farm if you want. Or you can get to your mansion. We're building some homes now that cost almost $2 million, and they're around the corner for me. We also have a lot of things coming in District 4. It is the largest geographic district in the city of South Fulton. It is the most populated district in the city of South Fulton. We had to give up 2,500 people after the census because of redistricting. But guess what? We're building every day, people are moving in every day. There are subdivisions going up in District 4, many of them with 300 and 400 homes. Right? So we are trying to keep up with the building. We are working on some infrastructure plans. I did hear my state representative, Lady Glaze. I think she's here. I think she might be coming soon. But I'm working with the state to improve the safety on the roads of District 4, on the state highways, and with our city to improve the safety on the local roads.
Now, they always say in your backyard you get inspiration. Behind this dirty politics, people complaining, stuff is going awry. What inspires you every day to stand like you stand?
Service. I got a card in the mail about a month ago. And that card was mailed to me by a homeowner who all I did was to make a call because she had the power. Storm came through, knocked her power out. And Georgia Power came out, took care of the connection, but she was told that it was going to be 3 weeks before we could get an inspector out to her home. And I simply made a call and said to our city manager, acknowledgement to our great city manager, Sister Sharon Tugendhat. And I said to her, 3 weeks for an inspection in an emergency situation, we must be able to do something about that. And within a couple of hours, the power was back on. And so that lady sent that card to me in the mail, and I still have it because that's why I do what I do every day, in service to people. You know, forget all the rest of the stuff. You know, I'm here to serve people, and that's what I say all along. If I'm not here to serve, I won't be here.
Yeah. Up in your fall festival, what's the greatest memory of District 4 for 2023?
Oh boy, there have been a few. We had, even right here in this park, the Autism Fest that happened actually April 15th. That's another staple of District 4, where we're bringing awareness to our sweet babies and adults, right, that are different than us, right, and who may just need a little bit more love and care and understanding from us. And so, I know she was here on the stage before, and Miss Tanya Newberry, I'll actually be giving her a proclamation this coming Tuesday at our council meeting for her work with autism, and we're going after not only bringing the awareness, but bringing more services, and hopefully to bring a facility here on this side of the town. Because in order for us to get that type of service, we have to go north of I-20. And so that is not good enough for our population. So that's one of the things that I am working on, and I'm very proud of that. Also happening on Tuesday, we are going to be presenting a proclamation as well to a young man who, because of his inability to communicate because of autism, his interaction with our police caused us to look at how we approach. And we actually implemented a training program for our safety, public safety personnel, and to how to engage with people who have that condition. So Tuesday, I'll be giving that young man a proposal. As well, breaking news, we're going to be announcing the launch of a program called Project Lifesaver, where we're going to be using technology to make sure people who get lost are easily found by using technology to be able to track it. So again, those are the things that I'm proud of, where we can do stuff to help, and especially help those right among us that are more vulnerable. These may not help, and senior services may be county based, but at the end of the day, I'm the council person. So anything that I could do to lobby on their behalf, whether it's the state, whether it's even as far as Washington, D.C., I'm on the job.
Well, in behalf of us farmers who all might not be from different districts.
My dear friend, Councilman J.C. Sebastian, give it up for him one more time.
Yes,
we thank him for what he's done, what he's doing, and what he will do. I'm your state rep, District 67. I've got Palmetto, Fairmont, Union City. I've got Noonan and the wonderful District 4 of the City of South Fulton. It's my pleasure to serve. I'm formerly on the City Council in Fairmont. I'm a retired educator. I sit on the education and higher ed boards down at the state. I want to tell you three things we did this year. We brought hope back to 100%. So keep your kids in Georgia. Don't leave money on the table. Hope is back alive at 100%. Number two, we put literacy back in schools where we making sure that every school teaches kids how to read using phonics. So that means when your kids went back, they are now being taught to read by phonics. That means that we will not have any more kids who should be illiterate when they graduate high school. That's number three. Number two. Number three is that we put money in the budget to make sure kids who didn't want to go to college, that they could go to your community college, get a certification, go to work, make a decent living, and take care of their families. So I want to say thank you for voting me in. 2024, I'll run again. Again, I'm serving you. And again, I'm going to use your vote again in 2024 to serve you again. Thank you.
That's a bad lady right there, y'all.
You have something?
Hey, first of all, she down put their hand on her, put their hand on her face. Okay, she out there. First of all, she's out there. So when we get ready to take pictures, now I'm back on champagne. Okay.
While we're getting the final pieces organized, just let me say a couple of thank yous. Thank you to our host, DJ Jeff Thomas. Give her a round of applause. District 4 in the house.
District 4 in the house. I live here.
And my friend, what can I say about my friend Todd? The master. What do you have to say for yourself, sir?
I'm glad to be here. That's what I can say about myself.
Listen, we're going to get him to move to District 4. He's going to buy one little $2 million mansion across the street from my house.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, he's right here.
Especially across the street from him.
Yeah, across from my house. No. I live in a little hut across the street.
Oh, okay.
Not in me. Yeah. So, all right. So, yes, and I just want to, where's Mr. Turner? Is Mr. Turner still here, or Parks Director? Mr. Turner, come forward, brother. Come forward if you're here and you hear me.
I
just
want to
thank the staff of the city, South Fulton Police. If you're here, let's say a shout. South Fulton Police,
yeah!
South Fulton Choir for being here. External Affairs and Communication, Sister Muhammad for here for taking pictures all day. And I think I might be forgetting somebody, but give it up for Parks and Recs and that team for helping to put this whole thing on and for organize here and for getting accountable for the kids and all that stuff arranged and organized and paid for. So I didn't have to do it all for my budget this year. That's always a good thing.
And my brother.
Sir. Yes, sir.
The first responders, man, who
yes,
always stand
fire,
strong.
Fire and police.
Yeah.
I mentioned them before. Fire and police. I always told them they are the reasons that they were at the top of the list when we fought to create the city of South Fulton. So as I always say, continue to work with us, continue to pray for us, because in case you don't know, you live in the largest wholly contained city in Fulton County. We are larger than Sandy Springs. If you don't believe me, go to the Census Bureau website. All right? So,
We don't hear that very often. But Atlanta, that split between several counties, is the largest city that touches here. But city of South Fulton is the largest city that's fully contained in Fulton County. Don't leave that one there. All right. So we are going to have, we're going to get our grill master to say a few words. And then we're going to announce our winners. There are no losers here. They're all winners. Amen.
We have James from
Wilkinson Mill. Samuel James from the Wilkinson Mill subdivision. That's right across the street, right over there. Glad to be here. I made chicken and ribs. And,
That's good.
I knew there was going to be some stiff competition, so I had to go. I had to go.
What table were you?
I was table number one.
All right.
Table number one, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, my name is Franklin Davis. I'm from the lakes at Cedar Grove. And I represent, and we had pulled pork and pulled chicken barbecue.
All right.
We had a blast. Thank you for the opportunity.
All right. The two master chefs, y'all. All right, let's put the timer on.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you. Well, for those that weren't here today, that came by and tasted, I know I see some of you all out here, and you should have been here cooking. So you missed out on something, but this is year one. So, boy, this is close. For the second place winner with 46 votes, table number one, James.
What?
That rib was good. That chicken was tasty.
Boy, look at the brother earned an apron up in here. Yeah.
And not only does he get these two little bags here, all right? For James, we also have something for you that I'm going to talk about after the first place win. So that's not your only prize, though. All right, so, ladies and gentlemen, y'all know who the winner is.
Yeah.
Frank from the Lake of Cedar Grove, this table number two, with 56 votes.
Yeah. That poor chicken guy did it.
Boy, I saw some of that poor pork. I was like, oh boy, this is going to be hard to beat. So, yeah, I'm coming to that. So, not only do I have these bags up here, but each one of these gentlemen, we are receiving a brand new grill. Those big boxes on the table.
Whoa!
Two brand new grills for y'all. So there's no excuse why y'all should be here next year.
Hey, one thing.
Yes, sir.
When y'all put that grill up, y'all got to invite everybody in the park.
That's right.
That's right.
Bring those two grills here. Let's have a cookout. Okay? So, brothers, once again, thank y'all for representing. Let's get some pictures. And y'all did great. I could hit y'all food. By the way, what do you guys think about starting a restaurant? Y'all know we have a lot of development coming in District 4, where at the Cedar Grove Village Center, we're going to
be. All right.
One more, wait. Jessica's coming.
Come on, Jessica. Jessica taking model. Come on, Jessica.
You work so hard. Yeah, Jessica.
All right.
On three. Everybody say Fall Festival, okay? Here we go. One, two, three. Fall Festival!
Yay!
There we go.
Yay! It's Jessica Davis.
JD.
All right. I'm for the best event planner, also here from District 4. The best event planner on this side of the moon.
Oh, I know who that is.
Okay. Oh, and yeah. If you all don't know, look out for the Legends Ball coming up on November 11th. Come by my table and get more information.
And the queen of soul food.
This lady, the queen of the taste of soul food, also hailing from the great district of District 4.
Yeah. Oh, what
extraordinary.
What?
You see this pork? I said to her, you shitified it.
Ooh.
Okay.
Ooh.
So I told her to trademark that. So when we have an event that we say, we need to shitify it. That's we know what we're talking about. So
that'd be her.
And thank you, Sheila. Thank you, Jessica. And I hear her clearing her throat. I haven't forgot. The one and only. That was my bride of almost 31 years.
All right. Well,
give it up for Jillian Sebastian. She is the boss at home and work and every place. So without her, none of this that I do for the community is possible. Because any one of you, Sister Lydia, you know this. Without the support of your spouse in doing this public service, you cannot do this work. So again, I thank her from the bottom of my heart. I would not have run for city council if God didn't tell her it was okay. Because I told him, you need to talk to her. When you finish working out with her, then you can let me have it. Okay, so again, I want to say thank you again publicly for your support and for continuing to do the things that I've seen and I'm absent for. And you continue to hold it down. Thank you.
Hey, wait. Can I shake your hand, man? I'm shaking your hand only because you follow orders real well, sir. You do it real well. Give a round of applause, everybody. Thank God. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody, for coming out today. We hope that you've had an awesome time. We look forward to having you back next year, same spot, same place. I'm your host, along with Casual Cal.
Yeah.
I'm MC Jazz. One love.